Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel B.